The COVID-19 virus affects the lungs in similar ways to other respiratory illnesses. One of the added complications of this infection is that as symptoms advance, they can quickly develop into acute respiratory distress. Smoking can increase the likelihood of this complication and can sometimes even be the cause of exposure. When COVID-19 enters the nasal or oral passageways, it makes its way into the lungs where it binds to the cells, attaching to their surface structures via proteins. While infected, the cells in the lung tissues have an inability to process oxygen properly. This can often lead to the need for medical intervention, such as a ventilator, to assist with breathing.
You need to support physiological functioning within the lungs, the respiratory process, essentially. If that process continues and those tissues break down, then you develop a toxicity within the blood.
This compromises the ability for blood to carry oxygen, not only throughout the lungs, but to other organs and tissues within the body, eventually leading to organ or multi-organ system failure. While the repeat hand-to-mouth exposure of smoking can put you at higher risk of contracting the virus, the real issue is the cigarette itself. When lit, the hundreds of chemicals and toxins inside release into your lung tissues, inhibiting lung function.
There are cilia that line the internal linings of the lung tissue, and those cilia help to move waste and debris out of the lungs. When you smoke or ingest things other than clean air, those cilia essentially become stunned, and they're not able to function properly.
Smoking creates a chain reaction across the body that can negatively impact your ability to fight respiratory illnesses. Quitting allows for proper lung function and optimal oxygenation of all the tissues within the body to return. Without proper flow of oxygen, you compromise your cognitive ability to think clearly and your organs to function properly, ridding themselves of toxins and waste products. All necessary functions when trying to fight a viral infection like COVID-19.
When you stop smoking, your lung function wants to return back to normal. To the extent to which it can return back to baseline normal, so does your cognitive function, so does your organ function, your skin tone.
There are a number of optimal outcomes for stopping smoking, but the immediate improvements on lung health can increase your body's ability to fight a respiratory illness.